distance between you and the car in front. So once again, drivers, don't pay any attention to a vehicle on your left or on your right. Just pay attention to the vehicle in front of you and make sure you stay within two vehicle lengths of that vehicle. Anything more than that, it will break the parade, and that is the end of our record attempt. We're going to run around this airfield twice. Once we've gone through the chequered flag, we should be absolutely fine to get you round to the start a little bit quicker. But yes, we are going to make a move. I'm just looking over to the start line now and asking our officials to jump in their vehicles. Anybody who is over in the paddock area, if you can't hear me, hopefully someone over there will tell you to go and get to your vehicles as soon as possible. That's our official pace car, and if that vehicle would like to make a move whenever it's ready.
Ready.
If a car in front of you does die for whatever reason, it doesn't start or whatever, at this stage you're okay to drive around the complete vehicle, so to do so. Hopefully none of those will protect you at this stage. Looking across, you are doing pretty good at the front. Just make sure you're keeping that distance nice and tight.
Don't get too close, Rich. No, just move on carefully. Yeah, I know what you're doing. So you can see they're tired.